Okay.
It's your boy Levin from Disciplined Stoners. Today we're rolling up some large shine papers, 24 karat gold shine papers. We ordered these online. There's 6 in each pack, and we got 2 packs of these, and it was like close to $200. So they're almost like $100 a pack. I think they're $80 a pack. King size, baby. Going for the kings. Oh, let me get some scissors. Now we'll use these for filters. We got some hash, and I got 1 ounce of some white truffle, which is very nice. We're gonna bust up our flour there. We're gonna do rolling here. Let's get this a little closer, just for fun. The greens. The king size. Certificate of authenticity. Nice and thick. So we're gonna roll fat blunts with this. We'll use this as a little scoop card. Okay, cool. These are like $20 each. So it kind of sticks there. Good. I don't think weed sticks to this, so. We're gonna go for 2 gram blunts. Should we measure 2 grams or just eyeball it? Let's eyeball it. It's probably a little bit more. We got 1 ounce of white truffle here. Discipline Stoner's Crush Grinder. Gotta pick all the stems out. You wanna smoke luxury, you wanna smoke gold. You don't want to get a headache. The idea really is to understand that what you call different changes, different moments, different. So we're going to have 12 gold blunts at the end of this. Different experiences, even different lives. All these things coexist at the same time, so to speak. They are really just different perspectives of the same eternal. Sweet smells so beautiful, sweet and earthy. I love truffle. Grams of white truffle on there. I've been smoking on this. I really enjoy it.
You know that when you go to watch your movie,
you're curious what we're listening to, it's Bashar. But I like listening to hip hop beats underneath it. By playing both at the same time. Bless you. See, so yeah, that's probably close to one and a bit. It's probably another gram here. We'll do two in a bit. We'll be generous. We'll be abundant. As we are. Just some of the best weed you can get your hands on. You hold your breath on that one. You're driving a Ferrari. You know? You're driving somebody else's Ferrari. Pretty good. So, yeah. I think about 2 grams. Just over. And I might put a little bit of hash just in the top. No?
How did you do that?
In case they're not, yeah, no? Fair enough, okay. Nah, you're right, it might not be the move.
That's great.
Thank you. Can you help me get something like okay, best case scenario, humidor. Don't have that. Let's emulate best we can.
I don't know what a humidor is.
Like my watch box for cigars.
Oh,
like a place hold mint. Okay, something north of a bowl, something south of an actual humidor.
Okay, yeah.
If you can. No worries, they'll just be set deck for now, but I'd like somewhere kind of safe to put them. See, you're the best. You are the best. Look at that. That's the humidor. That's what you want. And like... Thanks, babe. You're so good. There we go. So we had to fill it up at about a half a gram. So we're actually looking at like 2.5-3 gram blunts. Yeah, they'll burn for a long time though, because I'm packing them. Try to custom fit each filter like a mold. Gonna give it a little internal crutch. I have a nice little workshop going here. Got it out. 3 gram gold blunt. Boom. Put you to bed in there. Actually, probably put some plastic down. There we go. Yeah, protect it as much as possible, right? Okay, let's keep moving.